What's your name?
Kyler Vaudeville.
Kyler, where do you live?
I'm from Barnesville here, but I live in Moorhead right now.
Okay, you're from Barnesville. What kind of car and what year is it?
It's a Ford Crown Victoria. It's a 97. I did a lot of good work to it.
So you said this is your first derby.
Yeah, this will be my first one. I've helped some buddies build some in the past, but no, this is my first time running this year, so hope it turns out.
Okay, very good. First time running this year or first time?
First time ever.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to do it at home, so.
Very good. Well, put up a good show for Barnesville.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
All right, well, thank you, sir.
Yeah, no problem.
So whose car is this?
My buddy Josh Brown's car.
Josh, okay.
Billy's custom cover up.
Okay, very good. How many derbies has this car been in?
This car's fresh for this year.
This is the first time?
Just got done building this week. So.
Fantastic. This is the second one. And what make and model is it?
It's a 95 Cutlass.
A 95 Cutlass, yep. Okay. Now you've got some pretty interesting armor there, I should say.
Yeah.
What's that all about?
It's mod compact, so they got a lot better room where you can do a whole lot more with them.
Okay, very good. So tell me, what do you do this for?
For the fun.
For the fun.
Yeah.
For the enjoyment of the people,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir. So what's your name?
Derek Anderson.
And your name?
Tyson Anderson.
Well, hi. Nice to meet you both. Where are you guys from?
Barnesville.
This is the second interview I've done with people from Barnesville.
Ready to get car running.
Oh, cool. So what did you bring today?
Huh?
What cars did you bring today?
78 LTD and 85 Crown Victoria.
Okay, very good. How many derbies have you been in?
10, 15.
Okay. Are these cars, have they both been in derbies?
Nope.
This is the first time for both of them?
Yep.
Fantastic. Okay. And what do you do it for?
Fun.
For fun and enjoyment, right?
Yep.
Absolutely. It kind of gets in your blood, doesn't it?
It sure does.
Absolutely. Well, thank you.
Yep.
So what's your name?
I am Thomas Johnson.
Thomas, very good. Where are you from, Thomas?
I am from here in Barnesville.
This is the third Barnesville interview I've had today. Oh. Fantastic. What'd you bring?
What?
What kind of car have you got?
I brought a Crown Vic.
Crown Vic, what year?
It's an 86.
Okay. Has the car been in a derby before?
What?
Has the car been in a derby?
It has not been in a derby before.
This is the first time?
Yep.
How about you?
My first time as well.
Fantastic. So we got a great preview for everyone coming up, right?
Mm-hmm.
What brought you to the sport?
I just grew up watching my mom and dad win all the time. I figured I might as well try it too.
Very good. All right. Fantastic. Thank you for your time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From a few words tried to hurt me, but you find me down so small.
If you can, slide together. We've still got a few friends to get into these grandstands. You still got time to rush down to that beer garden for one more cold beer before we get started here. lot of meetings through the year, and we are so glad that they're here to make this a hometown fun time. There are classes, four classes of crash 'em up, smash 'em up action tonight. We've got the welded full size, limited weld full size, welded compacts, and chain compacts. Tonight's payout to the drivers is mounting up to over $5,850. Let's hear it for that. The contestants and their pit crews have been arriving since this afternoon. The pits opened at 1:30. Beginning at 3 o'clock, the vehicles were getting inspected by Derby officials, including some of your former Derby favorites, including Jordan Wilson, Alex Shigatsky, Eric Olson, and Billy Briss. They have been making sure that these vehicles have the following safety measures done in them to keep these drivers safe, including safety cages, gas mounting tanks, driver's door protection, hood and truck mounting, bumpers, frame welding, and much more. Let's hear it for your drivers. Some of these drivers have been working hours to get these cars out here so that you can have a heck of a lot of good time. There are several sponsors that we are grateful for that have promised to that helped make this derby happen, and you're going to be hearing their names throughout the show tonight, and I want you, next time you're in one of their businesses, to tell them thank you for making this a good time for all of us. In between a couple heats here, we've got some little kids who are going to learn how to drive tonight. You can see all of these little mini cars parked in front of the stand here, and these kids are telling me they're better drivers than their dads. Hey, if you didn't know, there is a beer garden this year. It's mighty hot out here, and who couldn't stand to drink a cold beer right now? The beer garden's on the north side of the grandstand there, and this is something new for the Clay County Fair, so I ask you to bear with us as we work out the kinks, but beer garden on the north side, and unfortunately for the members of our Barnesville Fire Department and the Barnesville Ambulance Service. These men and women go to rings day or night, and are we ever grateful that they're here to keep us all safe. I am told by some of the firemen, if you aren't cheering loud enough, you might get sprayed by a hose, so you better keep watching and cheering for your favorite drivers. To the people in the crowd, any of you served in armed forces, we owe men and women a gratitude and we thank their service to our country with to lead us in our national anthem.
This is Haley Dunham.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, and the ramparts we watched were so
compacts for you. Let us welcome these drivers in. We're going to start off with the number 22 car driven by Cole Griffin, the 16X car driven by Walker Urban, The 45 X car driven by Wyatt Irvin. The 27 car driven by Andrew Penn. The 313 driven by Patrick Melville. And the 00 driven by Cody Feline. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get these cars in and get this rumble and tumble and going!
Explain it to everyone. However, you guys make sure you pick a car.
How long is it gonna be stolen?
2 minutes, but once you pick your car, you stay with that car. So when they come in, the kids are supposed to pick a car. You don't have to worry about that. Okay, okay. They got something back there.
Driven by Andrew Henn in the 313, driven by Patrick Melville.
Thank you.
clock's ticking on a couple of those out there. My timers are telling me they're getting close. We've got a minute left in the 45 car. I heard it's cold. Number 22 can break his stick. 22 out. We've got two Royal Oak Farm cars still in this race. Double zero's down to 1 minute. 1 minute, double zero. The top two cars of this heat are coming back to give us some more action later on. Seconds left, double zero. That is it, double zero. Break your stick, the timer's up, and we've got our two leaders of this heat class to come on back and give us some more action. Let the drivers know how fun you're having. That for some sportsmanship out here. This demolition derby, these Clay County townships, the Barnesville Township, the Elmwood Township, the Glendon Township, Holly Township, the Keene Township, the Molin Township, Morgan Township, Park Township, Street Township, and Spring Prairie Township. Thank you if you live in those townships for making sure that we have the fair here in Clay County. All right, Derby fans, are you ready for the next heat of cars? Are you 18 is Roman Colton Stewart? Entering the ring, Josh Henn. Here comes the 42, driven by Zach Griffin.
I got 42. Yeah, I got the blue one. It's like the RU18.
Here comes the 13X, driven by Nick Pritchard. Get this action started. Let's count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. get them going again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it for the 4-2-1. We have the two winners from this. Let your drivers know how much fun they have. We'll bring in the cleanup crew. When you hear it, I I want you to wave at everybody in the stands. Your moms and your dads and your grandmas and grandpas are up there. Brantley Ernst! Give everybody a wave! Where's Bentley Ernst? Wave to your family. Braxton Henn. Wave up there. Gavin Overby, where are ya? Harper Ender. How about Jackson Broughton? We've got Weston Olick out there. How about Addison Anderson? How about Ethan Anderson? Cole Thayer. CJ Summers and Matthew Summers, twins, they're sharing the car. Kylie Simmons. And our last driver out there, Tanner McLeod. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give these kids just like you did the big car. Let's calm down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
We appreciate all you guys, what you're doing. That's fucking confusing.
Who are you cheering for out there?
Are you? Looking hot. Looking hot. Did he tell you that? I asked him today, says, your grandma coming down this weekend to make me some hats?
I hear lots of balloons popping. I
told Ralph, you guys will never want me to come back and drink at Ralph's again. So.
This is kind of looking like the West Acres parking lot at Christmas time.
Did they win anything when they won the heat then? only the two winners from each heat that one will come back. Okay, the other ones can't come back.
The top five power wheels get trophies from the Clay County Fair Board.
It was a good sign they both drove their cars out, so.
I'm told we're down to six cars. Our top five are going to be winners. Let's hear it for them. Drivers, come on up here. Oh, wait. I went to Barnesville High School. I'm told there's still six. Keep going, drivers. I'm told we gotta get one more out.
Thank you.
We're gonna line the top six up here and have a smash them up. Let's hear it for these brave kids out here. Some of them look a little scared. We need one more balloon to pop. Your Power Wheel drivers, Brentley Ernst, Braxton Henn, Gavin Overby, Harper Pender, Jackson Broughton, Weston Olick, Addison Anderson, Easton Anderson, Cole Thayer, CJ and Matthew Summers, Kaylee Simmons, and Tanner McLeod. One of these Power Wheels cars is smoking. All right, that's it. Let's hear it for our Power Wheel drivers. Let's bring the kids up here on stage. Gavin, what is your favorite thing about the Clay County Fair?
The Derby.
The Derby! Number two in this lineup, what's your name?
Addison,
what's your favorite thing about the Clay County Fair?
The ride.
Which ride is your favorite?
$1,000
and $24,000. All right. Who's our next driver?
Bentley Ernst,
what's your favorite thing about the Clay County Fair?
Derby.
He likes the Derby too! Hey buddy, what's your name?
Braxton
what? All right, how old are you, buddy? He held up four fingers for us, ladies and gentlemen. I guess we still have 12 years to be safe on the road. What's your favorite thing about the Clay County Fair?
Bouncy Castle.
The Bouncy Castle! Braxton. One more driver up here? No? All right, let's hear it for our winners tonight from the Power Wheels. Oh, one more. All right, sweetie, what's your name?
Kelly.
What is your favorite thing about the Clay County Fair?
The Derby.
The Derby again, all right. Congratulations to all our kids out there and being brave and driving those Power Wheels. Compacts. Modified compact drivers, the 23X car, driven by Maverick Chance, and the number 3 car is going to be driven by Ernie Ernst. The 69 car is going to be driven by Josh Brown. I hear the engines revving. Our drivers are coming out. Let's get back to some demolition derby action. Number 69 car driven by Josh Brown. Here comes the number 3 car driven by Ernie Earth. And the 23X car driven by Maverick Jansen. This is going to be a great round of astronauts crashing up, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get them ready to go. Come on, for your mad dog driver in this round. We're going to be asking you after we draw the call. Thank you. tire, he broke his stick when it out of the tube. Barker with my Maverick Jensen in the 69. Barker with my Josh Brown. Who's gonna be your Mad Dog favorite? Josh Brown going at it until there's one left. Thank you. ends our heat. We've got a winner, the 69 car, Josh Brown. Let's hear it for our drivers out there. How many of you out there can identify the kind of car Josh is driving? I'm told it's a 95 old Cutlass. Maverick was driving a 99 Luna. All right, ladies and gentlemen, when we get these three guys cleared out of here, I need your help. We gotta pick a mad dog for that round. You're gonna do this by cheering and loudness. I'm gonna start with the number three car, Ernie Ertz. I'm gonna do the next car, the 23X, Maverick Jansen. And how many of you are Mad Dunk at number 69, Josh Brown. Our sound meter up here, our very technical sound meter, said that you were the loudest for Maverick Jansen. Let's hear it for our Mad Dunk winner. See. We've got to thank the people from Stellar Healthcare. How about the good guys over at Mickelson Body Shop? Agassiz Valley Grain, Royal Oak Farms, Stonebridge Software, and the good folks at State Farm Insurance. Thank you for being a sponsor tonight for the Clay County Fair Demolition Derby. This is the H Cup. Eight drivers.
I got the first one.
We have the number nine car driven by Derek Anderson. We're gonna have the 24K car driven by Tyler Bonneville.
I got the first one.
We've got the number two car driven by Garrett Anderson. The number 18 car driven by Brett Group. The number four car driven by Jake Anderson. The number six car driven by Tammy Anderson. The number 44 car driven by Thomas Johnson, and the 24 is going to be driven by Luke Pritchett. This should be one heck of a round, guys. Let's get these cars out here and have some more, smash them up fun. Driven by Brett Group. Number two car driven by Garrett Anderson.
I am 18. I got this car.
The 24K is driven by Kyler Bottoma. Here comes the 24 car driven by Lucas Pritchett. Here comes the number nine car, Derek Anderson. This is gonna be a great round, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes the number six car driven by Derek Tammy Anderson. I bet there's some revenge coming there. And the number 44 driven by Thomas Johnson. And the final part of this heat, at person number four on the top, driven by Jake Anderson. How many of you a great round here. Hawk, it is your job to have you talk about it. Let's give them up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Officials want us to stop. The last thing we want is one of these drivers hurt. Let's just see what's going on. The gate is back up. Let's calm down again. We still have 8 marks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on!
Thank you.
race official. Got our firemen checking a fire here on that number four car. How about this action so far? Are we ready to go again? All right, let's count them down. I need to hear you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come on. Number 9 car breaks with stick, Eric Anderson. Thank you. 1 minute for the 18 car. 1 minute, 18. Number 6 car, driven by Tammy Anderson, takes on the 18 car, Brent Cook. We still have the 24 car, driven by Lucas Christian, and that 44 car, driven by Thomas Johnson. For the number 6 car for Tammy Anderson. Less than a minute for the 18 car driven by Brett Grunewald. We've still got the 24 car left in it, Lucas Frickett, and the 44 car driven by Thomas Johnson. I got that backwards, folks. Sorry. Got my numbers mixed up. 6 cars, not more time. My timers are telling me 18 is up. 18 car, break your stick. Let's hear it for the number 18 car driven by Brett Grunewald. He's giving a heck of a birdie, folks. Third. 30 seconds for number 6, Tammy Anderson. Is she able to get out of that mess over there? I don't know. 44, 24 left out here. Still moving pretty good. That's it for the number 6 car. Number 6, time is up. We're down to 2. If some of you don't know, that driver in the number 44, Johnson, he just got his driver's license about a month ago. Thomas was taken after his mom, who was a demolition derby queen for quite a few years. Tell them what you want to do. Richard is the 24th car and the 44th car, Thomas Johnson. The 24th car, Lucas Pritchett, comes to us from Park Rapids tonight. much more can these two cars take? The 44 car hasn't hit anybody. He's on a timer. And Cody's under a minute. He's down to a minute. Remember, you gotta help me pick your Mad Dog winner. Timer's ticking, 44. You gotta make a hit.
when he get out of that corner. Seconds for the 44. And that's it, your winner, Big Five Cup, number 24, Lucas Prince. Let's give all these drivers a hand for getting these cars ready to give us a heck of a good time. How many of you out there got money? We've got one class of cars coming up here, plus our feature final event with the top four cars from our first compact rounds. We're gonna get the cleanup crew in here. Well, we get the cleanup crew in, I need you to help me pick your Mad Dog winner from that last right demo. Ladies and gentlemen, you're free to vote on. How many of you are gonna vote for the number six car, driven by Tammy Edmond? How many of you are voting for the 44 car? 44 car driven by Thomas Johnson. And how many of you think our Mad Dog winner tonight is our winner of the event? The 24 driven by Lucas Pritchett. Our sound meter out here was the loudest for our number six driver, our Mad Dog winner, the third place. Let's hear it for Tammy Anderson, the Mad Dog. And the 27 car. Loud and proud, driven by Nate Westerberg. This is a two-car one-and-done round. Race officials, are you ready? Get our firemen in place here and then we'll get them going. All right, stands. Let's get these drivers going. We need you to calm them down. Here we go, stop. Wait, sorry. Gotta get the gate in. Forgot about that. All right, the gate's going down. Let's go. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's play Tony Thank you. Nate Westerberg. Winner of this short round, Nate comes to us from Fergus Falls. He was taking on Chris Johnson from Ebble Lake. All right, we're going to bring back our little compact cars and finish off the night of great demolition derby action. If you're up to the red ticket out there, red tickets from the 50-50 raffle, and you have the number 261-624, come down to the scoreboard table here. You are a winner of $430. Erdman and Wyatt Erdman, Zach Griffin and Colton Stewart should be in one smash-em-up final round here. 261-725, come down here with your red ticket and make $430. All right, here come the final four cars. The 45X car driven by Wyatt Erdman. The number 42 car coming in, driven by Zach Griffin. The RU18 driven by Colton Stewart. And the last one to bring up the match is number 16X, driven by Walker Erdman. The gate is getting put back in the corner. Our race officials are standing up to watch the race. Our firemen are coming back, and we got one more round to go. One final time tonight. Let's give these drivers a countdown. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, gentlemen, you're going to be picking one final match up tonight. Watch these drivers and tell me who's got the best hits and the best play out here.
two cars down to a minute. Zach Griffin's got 1 minute to hit somebody.
Get yourself something cold to drink. And
if you see one of these guys in a blue shirt or gals that are the Clay County Fair Board, give them one heck of a thank you for making sure that we have this fair every year.
You gonna do the Mad Dog?
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell.
All right. How many of you are cheering for 16X, Walker Irvin? How many of you are cheering for 45X, Wyatt Irvin? And how many of you are cheering for our winner, 42 Zach Griffin? There's your Mad Dog winner too tonight, Zach Griffin. Thanks again, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great rest of the night.